Everything is so much clearer and obvious with hindsight. An illusion, as God moves in mysterious ways. Who would have thought that of all people, the one person who in Anno Domini 1404 took possession of their fiefdom, situated in a minor province of the Empire, would soon be mentioned in the same breath as the greatest heroes of our times.
Pardon me for being so gloomy. I'm afraid terrible news overshadows your arrival. Our beloved Emperor, my esteemed cousin, has been stricken by a puzzling illness. I shall use this cathedral to beg to God in His mercy to spare our ruler. But the construction work is progressing far too slowly. Ah, but where are my manners? I am Lord Northborough, His Majesty's seal bearer. I will lend you a hand until you've settled down here. What a peaceful little settlement your new home is. But only when you familiarize yourself with every aspect of it will it blossom into a splendid metropolis under your rule. Come to my ship immediately. Ah, now to cut to the chase. By the power of my office as His Majesty the Emperor's seal bearer, I herewith grant you this island. May you always act wisely and justly. The people live a life of privation, and only their steadfast faith.